And the baker's boy to the chandler's went, some candles for to buy. When he got there, the place was bare, but one thing he despised. When just as he was about to leave, thinking the place was dead, he heard the sounds of a rummity dump right above his head. Oh, he heard the sound of a rummity dump right above his head. The baker's boy was cutting a pie, he crept on top of the stairs. Crept up there so silently, he caught them unawares. And then he saw the butcher's boy, was between his mistress's eyes. Yeah, they were having a rummity dump right before his eyes. Oh, they were having a rummity dump right before his eyes. The mistress, she was most alarmed, she jumped up off the bed. She rushed up to the baker's boy, and this is what she said. If you'll go by my secret gate, if you bear the fact in mind, you'll always have a rummity dump whenever you're feeling calm. Oh, you'll have a rummity dump whenever you're feeling blind. The baker's boy was filled with joy, the prospect of such fun. He found he'd leap upon the bed when the butcher's boy was done. And as he came to the shorter strokes, he kissed that chandler's wife. How'd he now have a rummity dump every day of his life? How'd he now have a rummity dump every day of his life? And in the morning he awoke, all over he did shake. His back was raw, his balls were sore, all over he did ache. And when he looked at his John Tom, he saw he'd done the trick. Pimples on his dick. And the baker's boy to the doctor's went, some ointment for to buy. The doctor looked him up and down and heaved a mighty sigh. My son, he said, you've been a bloody fool. You'll never have a rummity dump, I'm gonna cut off your tool.
You're
sure to wear a mac. Oh, there you have a rummity dump. You're sure to wear a mac.